guys ready to get to today's reward challenge?
Yes.
For today's challenge, you will compete in a survivor version of shuffleboard.
Yeah.
You'll be randomly divided into teams of three: black team, blue team, and a red team. One at a time, you'll slide your puck across the board. The team whose puck ends up closest to the center of the X wins reward. Want to know what you're playing for?
Yes.
Robert Louis Stevenson is most famous for writing the novel Treasure Island. He spent his last years and is buried here in Samoa. The winning team will go to his home, which is now a museum, where you will enjoy a screening of the movie Treasure Island.
Aww, nice.
You'll spend the night, get a good night's sleep in a real bed, return to camp in the morning.
There will probably be a clue to the hidden immunity idol at today's reward. So I'm hoping and praying that myself, Danielle, Russell, or Jerry goes on that reward and finds that clue, just to keep the power in our hand.
Worth playing for?
Yes.
We'll draw for teams. We'll get started. All right, we have our three teams: Candace, Parvati, and Jerry. The black team: Rupert, Russell, Sandra. The red team: Colby, Amanda, Danielle. The blue team: Black, you're up first. Candace. Candace with the first shot. Everybody gets two shots. You'll go one at a time. Right down the middle. Good spot. Could get knocked around a little bit. Sandra with the first shot for the red team. Sandra off the board. Danielle first up for the blue team. Danielle comes up short. Parvati up for the black team. Red team, you're up. Nice shot for the red team. That is the mark to beat. Amanda up, the blue team. Amanda comes up short.
Come on, Jerry.
Good toss by Jerry. Red, still the mark to beat. Rupert gives a toss. And look at that. The red team very close now. Colby up for the blue team. Not quite close enough. Everybody's had one toss. Round two, Candace. Candace was trying to knock those reds right off the board. Good idea, didn't work. Sandra up for the red team. That was just a wasted shot there. Lou, you're up. And a nice toss. Danielle knocks one red peg out of the way. The other red peg is still the closest by about a half an inch. Parvati, your last shot. Nothing changes after that shot. Russell up for the red team. Russell.
Lame.
On purpose?
Right dead in the middle for the X.
Blue, you're up. A lot of obstacles in the way of getting to that X now. Amanda comes up short. This is the last shot for the black team. Good toss, but doesn't help. Black team is out of it now unless something happens. Rupert with the last toss for the red team comes up short. One shot left in this challenge. It belongs to Colby Donaldson. You know what you have to do. You either need to get rid of this red puck or get yours in tighter. Yeah! Colby does it for the blue tribe. Blue wins reward. Candace, Parvati, Jerry, Rupert, Sandra, Russell. You guys head out. Head back to camp.
Good job, guys.
Got nothing for you.
We're eating all the rice, so don't come back looking for it.
All right, Colby, Danielle, Amanda, big reward. Nice job. Grab your stuff, head out. Enjoy it.
Thank you. Oh.